Welcome back, everyone, to our Norwegian Civ 6 campaign. Pansonator Mikey here. Your delegation is most welcome. Thank you, Trajan. Let's see. No, let's refuse that deal because it's on principle and it's Gandhi. We should target the Brazilians. Definitely. Okay, and over the break, like, just no turns passed, but I purchased missionaries here because we had more faith. And I thought it was a good idea. So let's build the cow stuff. Unit needs orders. Just heal. That's all you gotta do. And keep on keeping on. So let's go. Let's refuse deal. It is unfortunate, but you're a jerk. Oh, I turn on the religious appeal. Who we got here? Oh! Don't mess with the best. He just.
Claims that cannot be tested, assertions immune to
Was
disproof, are
hilarious.
veridically worthless. Whatever value they may have in inspiring us or exciting our senses.
Okay, so our caravel just absolutely destroyed another caravel. Like, it was funny. Alright, so we're gonna move here and, well, we're gonna pillage you next turn. I just heal, I guess heal for one turn. Like, move closer and try and convert Novgorod. Alright, where is this place? Okay, it's at one of these bad cities. St. Petersburg is a great city to send it to. They really do need to make this sort better. So, that is that. You should auto explore, and we should open our technology tree. We can do flight. That'd be cool. Coal. Let's do. We're gonna get two forts. Let's do economics. Build two neighborhoods. We're gonna work on another neighborhood soon. Like, maybe a neighborhood here would be good. Let's see, plus six, plus five. Because, yeah, your housing capacity is definitely reached. Let's do this. Let's build it in this location. Hello, Mr. Brazilian missionary. How are you today? Okay, well, you know what? I'm gonna pillage your tile and then just run away, so there's that. Preslav. Build the camp. Let's go this way. Try and convert them. We failed, so we're going to purchase two missionaries. There we go. Choose our production. Something wants me to build two shipyards, so. But 20 turns is a lot. And you're almost at your housing capacity. Build a granary. You're also not growing fast. So we're gonna pillage and run. Next turn. Next turn. Let's see. I want you to seed. I don't want your money. There we go. I will accept that deal. Merci beaucoup. Merci beaucoup. All right, so we got ourselves some frigates. We're in the modern era.
In order to rally people, governments need enemies. If they do not have a real enemy, they will invent one in order to mobilize us.
There we go. Okay, so definitely levy en masse. Look at just get so much more gold per turn. Let's automate some exploration here. Let us convert some of our own cities. That would be important. Choose a civic. Let's see, what do we want to do? Scorched Earth. We're gonna have field cannons, so how is more settlers scorched Earth? Oh, I guess we burn their stuff down. Bolshoi Theater, zoo. A zoo will provide more amenities. Let's go with that, I guess. Nidaros. What's up, Nidaros? I do want you to have a harbor and everything, but I do like, I don't know, neighborhoods are good. You should, I mean, you don't have much growth, so encampment maybe. No, a harbor, because a harbor would give us more, a harbor would give us more of, what's it called? A harbor would give us more food from like the lighthouse and everything. So we'll do that. You need housing, but you are a trash of a city. You're a trash city. You need a granary. Okay, let's build that. And well, we're gonna heal. Gorgo. I just want a white piece. I'll accept that. And now you love me. Cool. Can you like not hate me anymore though? That'd be great. Okay, so at least Caesar doesn't hate me. Roads have been upgraded. Caravelle. Let's rest and repair. Let's use Charles Darwin.
You and I come by road or rail, but economies travel on infrastructure.
Boom shakalaka. Choose research. Let's sanitation medics. Ooh. Let's we are in the modern era anyway, so let's get replaceable parts and continue exploring the world. Next turn. Where's that military engineer? You are an evil upon this world. Your name will be cursed for ages. My name will be the only one said for ages, because I'm going to conquer everyone. Or turtle and do a science victory. Either one's possible.
Many of us take better care of our automobiles than we do of our own bodies. Yet the auto has replaceable parts.
There we go. Thank you, Charles Darwin, for that science boost. Just explore. Okay, choose production, or choose research. Flight will take one turn. Yeah, let's do that. Unit needs orders. Try and convert our own cities. You know, it would be nice for our own cities to follow our own religion. Awesome. Okay, so lots of places need more housing. It's a common theme. I really do need to... Oh, we got some theological combat going on. We need to attack this missionary. Yeah, like, what am I doing? No, we're not giving you gold. Sorry, you can't demand something from the strongest empire in the world. Spain, what's it called? India is expanding.
If you can walk away from a landing, it's a good landing. If you use the airplane the next day, it's an outstanding landing.
Love you, Chuck Yeager. What a bro. That is a cool quote. I really enjoy that quote. Okay, let's attack. Boom. Got a lot of our theological combat we got going on. No, no, Mr. Spanish missionary. No, 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 senor. No, 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 senor. You go home. You go home to wherever your afterlife is. Let's build that. Let's do Nidaros. And protect that. And try and convert this city. I say we purchase two more missionaries. And we don't have the... Oh, Novgorod has an Inquisitor there. That would make sense. Why can't you purchase missionaries? What about you? Can you purchase missionary? Okay. That was weird. I don't know why Tenochtitlan can't purchase missionary. What tech do we want? Which... Ballistics. I don't care. The force won't matter that much. Let's repair the armory. I think we need builders. We definitely need builders. See, he loves me because my empire is freaking huge. Thank you. Thank you, Rome. Okay. So. So we do have our military engineer showing up. He'll get here eventually. But as far as, like, waiting for him to build the fort, it's like, no, that's not going to happen. Okay, let's just squash these missionaries in theological combat. Boom. Same with Brazil's missionaries. I know Tenochtitlan needs more housing. Everyone needs more housing. It's Civ. Like, that's the one of the few things. Like, you just can never build things fast enough. Boom. Go here. Boom. Okay, and go. You go to our, like, newer cities. Unit needs orders. Sleep. Okay, next turn. Privateer, go out and explore the world. Maybe one day we'll call the Navy together. And we'll take out Mr. Bearded dude. There we go. I know I'm a warmonger. Glorious Rome extends friendship. Absolutely. He just jumped across the stream. I'm friends with Rome. And Spain is getting all up in my face with his sword. I am a warmonger. I'm sorry. It's just who I am. I'm Panzernator. I'm meant to be a warmonger. What's going on? Barbarians approach. Where? Oh, that guy. That's cute. We'll see ya. Okay, you need a neighborhood. And look at all of these tundra tiles and their +6 appeal. Like, that is an excellent place for a neighborhood. What did you build? I don't know what you built. Military engineers. Roads, forts, and airstrips. You need... build a military academy, get more production. Alright, St. Petersburg, I'm gonna call an audible with you and say build a builder. Here you need a monument. We need to upgrade all of these units. We don't have enough gold in our treasury. Wow. That's not good. Okay, you sleep. You should go here. And convert. Where are you coming from? Show production. Let's see, 4-1, 4-1. These really, like, these need to be sorted so much better. They're just not sorted well at all. Alright, Apostle, you need to come back. Okay. Unit needs orders. You just kind of stay there. And other frigate, also explore. What happened? Who was happy? Your van's happy. Next turn. Next turn. I feel like this episode we're kind of all over the place, but over the next couple, like this video and probably the next one, modernize our military and then, like, while our naval units explore the world, and then go after Brazil. Yeah, we need a commercial hub. We need a commercial hub. To get more... aerodrome. I do like aerodromes, though. That would be cool. But this is not a good production city. We honestly need an industrial zone. Right here. And then this city can benefit from it too. Or if it's right here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2. This is probably the best spot for it. Oh, or even right here. Let's do it right here. Is that in range? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Yep, it is. Let's build an industrial zone right there. What about you? I want you to also build an industrial zone. Oh, wait, you. You want a commercial hub. You know what? Yep, you can build a commercial hub. Tenochtitlan, I want you, Big Ben. Yeah, build Big Ben. 84 turns, Jesus. Okay. Crosswoman just. Oh, wait, no, we built a crosswoman. I want you to go and form a core with them. There we go. We have a core. The long boots core. So that is that. We need some builders. Can I purchase builders with faith? No, only like military units. Okay. That is understandable. Okay, so we're building Big Ben. Hopefully we can finish it. Hopefully we get a lot of gold in our treasury before then. But yeah, I think with St. Petersburg, we just need to crank out builders and improve the terrain around here. Like, I don't know, build a niter mine? Boom. Claim great person, great engineer. Eureka for rocketry plus 20% production towards space race projects. I said we were going to go after a domination victory, but it's good to have a backup plan in case we need to be like, oh, no, and then we need to beat someone, and there we go. I'm going to build a builder. I am going to build another builder. There we go. Because I want to get a lot of. Okay, so you have been converted. Let's go to this city. Oh, whose name I do not want to try and pronounce. Let's us. You denounce me. And you just bang your chest like, you want to go, bro? And I kind of do. I kind of do want to wipe you out with my military. All you see is ruin around me. Yes. Okay, that is fine. I am a warmonger. So that's what Brazil's about to find out. And then look at us. Okay. Stupid little swordsman. We're just gonna heal.
Had I been present at the creation, I would have given some useful hints for the better ordering of the universe.
Okay, I'm not gonna switch up any of my policies. So we're gonna send you back there and we're gonna heal you. Let's look at what we want to do. I kind of want Scorched Earth. What does mass media do? Less war weariness. I want that. Send envoys to Brussels, suzerain. Suzerain us. Okay, Jerusalem. Who else do we want on our side? Geneva? Not really. Mohenjo-Daro. Mohenjo-Daro is one we want because of all of our weird city placement. Okay, we're just gonna heal you up, and we found antiquity sites everywhere. I really don't care. Okay, so that is all I have time for this episode. We're kind of in a definitely a gear up for something bigger mode. Like, I'm not exactly sure what I want to do, but my like. Current plan, my tentative plan right now, hold on. Excuse me. Is build a lot of builders, get up like a lot of improvements in all of these like newly this the conquered cities, the newer cities. Like our main, like our core is pretty decent, but needs some work. But and then I want to go to war with Brazil and then take over all of Brazil. Get this, maybe settle this area while we expand the navy. Maybe, you know, get revenge on France. Probably want to build the canal city here. Like, just to have it. And then, you know, we have targets. We have targets and targets and all kinds of targets. So, we're still trying to conquer the world. It's just we're taking a little break to make sure we can do it better. Anyways. Thanks everyone so much for watching. This is Panzer signing out, and I'll see y'all next time. Later, y'all.